I was pretty low on Mason Marchment. I always thought he would be like a, maybe like a 10, 15 goal guy. I did not have what he, the year he had last year. And so like that was something where I went back and I looked. And so having access to those stats allows me to kind of identify players who are maybe underappreciated.